Welcome to the Windows Club. If Google and YouTube history is not showing, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to use strong passwords. You can check these free and secure online password generators in the associated article, and you can use any of them to create a strong password. This is because your account might be compromised. The second solution is to remove extra Google accounts. Open your Google account and click on your profile symbol. Then select sign out of all of these accounts and then remove the ones which are redundant. The next solution will be to remove unwanted extensions and toolbars. Click on the three dots at the top right corner and then click on extensions, select manage extensions. After this, if you see any redundant extension here, please remove it or even remove any extension which you are not sure of. The last solution will be to disable autoplay mode on YouTube. The reason is that if autoplay is on, then it will keep on playing videos which you did not ask for and add them to the Google search list and YouTube history. So here's the autoplay symbol. Whenever you open any video, you can notice it. Currently it is on. If I click on it, it will be off. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.